So if you do lift those, please just circle around, push it around, try not to step on the weights. We have the webcast going. I'm going to call your name. I'm going to ask you to wave to the crowd of the webcast. Please wait for the balance table, gentlemen, the first seat, whatever. Brief rules here. If you walk forward on the platform, if your foot extends over the platform, it's okay. If it touches the floor on the other side, it's no lift. Keep your hands on the bar. When you drop it, after the balance table, it passes your shoulders. New rule this year. You cannot touch any part of the weightlifting equipment with any part of your shoe or foot. If you do, you will lose that attempt, but you must enforce that rule. That's not your shoes, I get that. But do not touch any part of the bar or any part of your shoe. It's a new rule this year. Sanitary reasons. Lastly, after you complete an attempt on the platform, report directly to the score table and say your last name and the amount of kilos you want next. In that order, please. Last name and kilos next. That helps our communication and the craziness of the year very much. We appreciate it. Without further ado, right? Okay, 73 kilo weight class, 2019 men's division, the fifth most important, at South Windsor, Connecticut. Two contestants in the 73. Let's begin the test. In the 73 class, William Andrew. Take a step forward. From here across the graveyard, Ricky Lentino. Four losers in the 81 class, unattached, Arkansas, Weimar. From Iowa Tracks, Kid Dabrowski. Also on Iron Jacks, Eric Lancy. Lightning Barbells, Jeffrey Blade. Yeah. Eight lifters in the 89s, Poseidon Weightlifters, Aaron Moore. Team Kennedy, Jake Savage.
Thank you. Thank you.
correct me. Because I think we got 68 lifts, I'm sorry. That was Alex's first lift and his first competition. So we can turn from Central to Sergeant. Wonderful to see that. Nice. ASAP. Kate Nantek, we're very good way. Thank you. Dean Craig and Wilton, we have lessons, group training, seminars, certifications, and what we say. Willie Jones, 52 seconds, Willie. Katie, you're on 10. There you go.
Thank you.
Willie Jones. He's the gift of the Spirit of the Navy. He's higher at last, a lot more than that. 82 others, clean your lizard.
Third time. Go!
And he sits over us, and we go. In Dabrowski, hard lifter, Dabrowski, iron tracks, barbell. White bar. On deck, in the wings.
Yeah.
please stand for the t-shirt. All right, 40 seconds to Michael. 98 kilos is loaded.
That big boy, let's go.
28 seconds, Michael Wilmer of Viking. 90 kilos, 198, and 1/4 pounds.
What? Hold that!
No!
Yes!
Dabrowski is the lifter. Ian Dabrowski is the lifter. 90 kilos.
Thank you.
Voters 94 were called William Anderson for his third sentence. 1 minute clock. Andrew Secretary.
Thank you.
going in the way. Gentlemen, after the last snatch, you will have a 10-minute break. Gentlemen, after the last snatch, you will have a 10-minute break. That's the rule. We're going to make this a game.
Finish hard. Big punch.
Who's above the class? Easier to see on the top. There it is. Eric Wenzel, 22 seconds.
Thank you.
first time you bought it, let's get us some 1-5, please.
Come on, Eric! Come on, Eric!
sin is swallowing itself. And the barbell is ringing, the clock begins. Eric Pick is blizzard. This is 119 kilos, 262 pounds. By blizzard, it weighs just over 195 pounds. Fantastic weight here. The soul on Daniel the bird in the wings. And select physical therapies and housewares and lifters of included integration point. Please consult with select PT. Any of your needs for tending or massage, whatever. Stop the clock. Otis 120. 264 pounds, 120 kilos. As long as the loader makes the declaration after their previous attempt, they earn the right to make two changes to each attempt. Eric has used one change on the second attempt. Clock resumes. If he wants, he can make one more change, but once 30 seconds remain, that's that. And any totals or rates of the year's day will count as qualified for the American Open, for the Junior Nationals, for the Youth Nationals, for the Senior Nationals, for the Masters National, for the American Masters, for the sanctioned USA Youth for me. Illegal competition. Equipment. Ready to go. Stop the clock. 121 loaders, they'll have 34 seconds from now. Eric, 32A. Let's hear Eric Pick's second attempt. Loads for
the line. He's
home on the deck for the increase. Dog Pozzolo is in there. He's up in the 105. his lift, his holder. Because all the lifter, take like that, lifter in the wings, or Alice waiting to start. We have four lifters remaining. And again, gentlemen, there will be a 10-minute break after the last snatch. No lifter is over. We'll clean up the bar. We'll send 2 minutes. Don is repeating that, sir. Don, are you repeating? Okay. We'll clean the bar. We're going to load 126. And then we'll lift through. The lift up is 125. The lift is picked. The order is picked. Pozzolo and Illenberg. Okay, you got it. Pick is a lift at 125. When the bar is ready, Pozzolo will be on deck. So the increase to 126. Illenberg is still starting at 126. Here's the order. Pick Illenberg and Pozzolo. Pick Illenberg and Pozzolo, okay?
At 26?
No, 25. We're back to right. This is the third pick. We're all set. Eric pick 125, third set. Illenberg on top.
Thank you.
Brian Miller, right front strength, 130 kilograms, 286 pounds.
Ah!
Thank you.
Fields is waiting for Morales. He's made the declaration, so he can change his spice before the third inning. Kilograms, we're about 305 pounds. This is only his second attempt. One swift motion overhead.
Seven years old, opening attempt.
75 X on the line. 75. Lotus 75. What a workout. The lifter is Hector Rivera. Has 2 minutes till 75. Rivera has moved up. So there's a 2 minute clock for David Kelly.
Thank you.
stood for savage. Lovers 83. Bolletti on the lifter. Savage on deck. Rivera in red. 1 minute clock begins for Jeff Bolletti.
Thank you.
5. Go check out 100 next. Is what we think we need.
I know. I was doubting.
Lower is 100 kilos.
Thank you.
Schaefer is lifted, quick on deck, rock over the wings. 103 kilos.
Go, Willie.
Those are what front setbacks are going to be. You are followed by William Andrew, and then Tucker Schaefer. 110, 1 minute clock running for Lance.
Thank you. Down!
Operating on lean action, 112 kilograms. Cameras are on deck, maximum wins.
Thank you.
November 3rd is our next competition. Connecticut visitors only. Full schedule next year. Six competitions starting January 19th. Every evening, she's on. ConnecticutWeightlifting.com. That's all I'm posting.
Back to the resume, I'm going to
kilo class, 121 feet of jerk. Here we go. 5'4" Wilmer, you're on deck. Dabrowski, you are in the wings. Dabrowski, in the wings.
Hey, Cam.
Swagger! decision, we lift 125. Tiger at 125, let me go for those there. Let's take down 126, loaders. Hold on the clock there. Okay, clock begins, 126 kilos. Ricky Langio, he's your winner in the 73 kilo class. That's 2 cents left.
You are the lifter.
We got a huge shout out to Jerry Matchett, his wife Michelle here, and staff everyone at Costa Rica for help and set up and break it down, making this facility available. Just fantastic. Fits our schedule are wonderful. Gives the opportunity for some 50 lifters today to hone their skills at this great sport. Let's have a round of applause for Jerry Matchett, everyone at Costa Rica. The order is Nahito, Matchett, second attempt, and Pink is in the wings.
Oh.
Eric Pitt, 308 pounds, so it's over.
Go,
go,
go.
Finish
it. Big
punch. Ooh, big punch. Pass. Next up. Sorry, I feel like I have a silly question. 125. Loaders, two big reds, a big green, and a collar. Eric, take this lizard on 1 minute clock. Pozzolo, you're on deck for the increase to 150.
Thank you.
Take the order back at 156, or declare 156. This is important. There we go. Little bit of a running result. Island Burger is on deck. The increase to 160. Morales. We got down there 170. Alright, we're going to stop the clock. He wants the 160. So we'll load 160 and call Isla Kerr from Griffin Strength. This is an opening attempt for Isla Kerr in the 96 kilo class, made up of 92 kilos. So we're talking basically a 200 pound lifter starting at 350 pounds. Alright, we're switching lifters. Are you starting at 1 minute clock? Yes, all set. Right, you're on. Right, Eidenberg, Griffin Schrift, 160 kilos. Pozzolo is on the deck for this weight. Morales waving the wings. Cameras are running.
From now.
Thank you.
final attempt for Bryant. And then Morales is starting 170 kilos, 374 pounds. After a 140 snatch, fantastic lifting here at CrossFit Brickyard in Boston, Florida. Wow. Again, November 3rd next for the Connecticut Lifters in New Haven at Bishop Athletic Club, another fine facility for us. And a full schedule next year. Every 8 weeks or so, starting mid-January, we host the New England, the Northeastern United States Championships, another open meet any lifter in the United States can enter in January at CrossFit Revelations. Our friends Andrew Romeo have been affiliated with USA Weightlifting for some 6 or 7 years. Northeastern US, mid-January 2020. Every 8 weeks or so after that, so. USA Weightlifting, find the club section. If you're in Connecticut or around, find the club and coach. Wilton, Connecticut, I do all certifications for USA, level 1 and 2. But let's hear it now for Bryant Adler. He's going to come back on this weight.
Come on, let's go.
Oh!
No!
There's one more chance to go up even more if he wants to. Top clock. Last change. 173. There it is. There it will stay. We're over 380 pounds. Lift the weights. Bob resumes, he weighs 88.6 kilos, so 195 pounds. This is 380. All right, 173 kilos, 30 seconds, Jonathan, 30 seconds. Bob must leave the platform before the clock hits zero. Thank you. First place. The outstanding listener, Shaker, my body weight, of all the men that listen today, the one who listens the most in relation to their body weight, as you guess, Jonathan Morales, from my 140 snatch, 178.
Just taking a quick photo for us.